from the Spokane Chronicle from the year 1940. Oakesdale to have new duckpin alleys. Installation of duckpin alleys, the first in Oakesdale, is underway in the building formerly occupied by Jake's Grocery. E.H. Lord, operator of duckpin alleys in Spokane, announced plans for opening of two alleys before Christmas. Duckpins are played with a smaller ball than the one used in standard bowling.